6:39 now, well, happening today, the mayor of Flavortown is being honored by his alma mater here in Vegas. We're talking about Guy Fieri. Did I do it right?
Yep.
Fieri. Was at last night's UNLV's homecoming game as part of Homecoming Week. And later today, he'll be honored as the Outstanding Alumnus of the Year by the UNLV Alumni Association. The famous TV chef graduated from UNLV back in 1990. He's one of 21 alums set to be honored at today's awards.